Hello, everybody. How you doing tonight? I just want to say, hey. Everybody say my name. J.S. Tatler. Hello, everybody. Yeah, that intro was kind of creepy. So today I'm going to be doing more crazy things. Because I'm starting to think you guys would like the crazy things I do. Because just me talking and sitting, it's not really that fun, is it? So, crazy days are about to begin. N-Y-C-C-A. I don't know how to do that. So, let's begin. His name was John Carter. I look like a pig. They called him Hugh O'Brien. The whole story started with a guy that was named Brian in the land of Minecraft. He was desperate for materials, so he decided to dig down. As soon as he dug down, he dug straight into lava. And then they called him Hugh O'Brien. Because he was a hero for teaching us to never dig straight down ever. Mom, give me a car, give me a cell phone. You're ruining my life. Oh my god, I need a new charger. Last video, there was Mr. I don't remember his name, and Mrs. I don't remember her name, and they were settling their differences because he thought he had too big of ears, and she thought that she didn't have a mouth. This is what I recorded them saying. I actually think you kind of do have a mouth. Let me see. I don't see anything. Oh wait, oh, it's under your fur. Let me just rip that off. Ah! Well, you do have big ears. Wait, what? You don't have a mouth. You don't have a mouth. You don't have a mouth. Say that one more time, and you'll be sorry. You don't have a mouth. You don't have a mouth. This is what you deserve. John! Dad! You don't have a mouth! Either do you! You're going down! I at least have a mouth! Your ears are fat! Well, actually your ears are quite beautiful. You don't have right paws! And woohoo! Goodbye! And they settled their differences by telling each other the truth. The end. The story of N-Y-C-A Red X coming through your heart like a red X. Coming through your heart like a red X.
stab you right through them. Coming through the heart like a red X, like a red X. Never going to get down. That was so hard to do. Coming through your heart like a red X. Hey, where's the monkey? I don't know where the monkey is. Why don't you stay right here? Stay ahead of the viewers. What are you doing in my spot? Get out of here. Okay, guys, Professor Monkey is back. He should be one of your favorites. I'm Professor Monkey. It's time to get down. Get down. Wait, Professor Monkey. What do you call... Professor Monkey, why don't you tell the viewers me a joke?
Okay. Yodel. Yodeling.
Yodeling who? I didn't know you could yodel. Why don't you just get down to dancing? We're okay.
Do the Macarena. I'm a red X. Come stab through the heart with the red X. Stab through the heart with the red X.
DJ Professor Monkey signing out. Peace. I just saw Spider-Man. Can we go get him? Quiet little girl, Spider-Man. He rescued me. I have to pay him back by putting him in jail.
That seems kind of stupid if you ask me.
Are you going to be put in jail too?
I have a lollipop. I'll trade your lollipop if you let Spider-Man out of jail.
Deal. Just make sure you give me all your allowance from here to New Jersey.
I don't live in New Jersey. We're in New York.
No, we're not. We're in the... I don't know where I live, actually. I just got on a bus and then... I think I might have went off the mountain, but I'm okay. So, goodbye. Bye. Bye.
What did I do? Don't want to talk? I'm Spider-Man.
Okay. One info.
I'm Spider-Man.
Oh, and also, here's a bit of info. Can't see my lips. If you're a grown-up watching this and you truly, truly love your kids, you will send them to Williams Elementary. You send them, even if they're like ninth grade, send them. Because it's the best school ever.
I need to brush my teeth.
Yeah, I really do. That donut was delicious. I might as well put it in my stomach.
Oh! I think I just blew a hole in my stomach. I'm gonna go to the nurse.
Okay, so if you guys have enjoyed this video, leave a like, leave a comment, and let's try to aim for 500 likes. We haven't even made it to 300 yet, I think. Yeah, we've made it to like 32 or 33, I don't know, but I also need more subscribers. For some reason on my tablet, if you don't have over at least 5 subscribers, it won't let me make a video. I read that and I don't know why, so I need to get 3 more subscribers desperately, or else I will probably not be making a video by October. So, leave a like, leave a comment, and see you later, tattlers, or devil dogs, I don't know, goodbye!